everyone, Complex back with another video, and today let's talk all things outfits and DLC outfits for Story of Seasons Pioneers of Olive Town. Now, if you pre-ordered the digital copy of the game, or if you got the season pass, you might have noticed that it came with a few new outfits for you. However, unlike Story of Seasons Mineral Town, you don't get those outfits right away or delivered to your home. So today I want to walk you through how to unlock the DLC outfits as well as get yourself new outfits in game. So let's just dive on into it. So first up, you need to progress enough into the game that the mayor talks to you in a cutscene about sprucing up the town. You'll get an initial request that you can fulfill at the quest board located in Town Hall. Once you fulfill one of the requests for the mayor, you don't have to do all of them, just one of them. You'll then get a cutscene the next day chatting about it. You then need to wait another day or two for the mayor to talk to you again about adding new businesses to the town. I believe I had one or two additional cutscenes with the mayor and then this new one about businesses. Then you rinse and repeat going to the board and fulfilling one of the mayor's specific requests. Once you do that, the next day, you'll get a cutscene with Karina and the mayor about how her business has opened up. After that cutscene, you can go into the new beauty salon and talk with her during business hours to see all the outfits she can make for you. If you scroll down to the bottom of that list, you'll see all of the DLC and the digital pre-order outfit that is available to you. You should notice that those outfits cost 0 gold and no materials, so you can just go ahead and click on it to order it. She'll then tell you that she'll have it ready tomorrow. Now, the very good news is that you can order all of them if you want to on the same day, so you don't have to only order one per day. You just simply need to reopen the outfit ordering menu, select a different outfit, and order it. Then the next day, or the next day that her store is open, just depending on when you put the order in, go back to her store and up to the counter and she'll give them to you. You can use this exact same method to order new outfits. You'll just need to have the required materials and the correct amount of money to do so. Once you get your new outfit, you can either visit her wardrobe station in the beauty salon, or you can use your wardrobe at home to change your outfit to whatever you'd like to do. This game also has a variety of hats and eye accessories you can get as well. There are a few hats that have been included with the season pass outfits, as well as the headpiece for the digital pre-order outfit, and you would go ahead and order them exactly the same way that you ordered the outfits. Now, as a bonus, you can also visit Karina in order to change your hairstyle as well, if that's something that you'd like to do. Hopefully this helped though if you were having any trouble getting the DLC outfits or just new outfits in the game. I hope you have a fantastic rest of your night and or day depending on where you are in the world, and I will catch you next time. Bye guys!